Good morning, children. Today we are going to study a new chapter, season and weather, of class 1 science. All right, so can you tell me what is season and what is weather? Can anyone tell me what is season and weather? How many seasons are there? Obviously you all know, summer, winter, rainy, autumn, spring, all these are seasons. Okay, here I have written weather. What is weather? Weather which is fluctuate every time. Today the weather is cold, sometimes you will feel it is warm. If the weather is cold, you will say it's too cold. When the weather is too hot, you will say too hot. It fluctuates, the weather. So day to day change in the surrounding is called as weather. Example, whether it is cold, warm, windy, how you are feeling, when it changes the weather. Alright, so in the surrounding where you stay. And what is season? The season is what? The weather of a particular area that lasts for a long period is called a season. It will last for a longer period is called a, so summer, when summer comes, it lasts for 2, 3, 4 months, it lasts for summer. Then rainy season comes, so it lasts for a 2, 3 months it lasts. That is called a season. When the weather stays for such a long period, it is called season. So here are 5 seasons in your book: summer, winter, rainy, spring and autumn. So I will explain this to you one by one. So what is the first season? Summer. You all know what is summer. You feel very hot in summer, you want to wear light color clothes, so you want to sit in a fan, you want to drink cold drinks, ice creams, all those things, because in summer you feel to keep your body cool. Alright, so here are some points. Summer, sun shines brightly in summer. How the sun shines? Very brightly, because the sun will be at the top of your head and it will be very shiny and you will feel hot. We wear cotton clothes in summer. What we wear? We don't wear dark color clothes. We basically wear light cotton clothes to keep our body warm. Alright, and why? Because the sun absorbs the help of our body to keep our body warm. And the next point is, we like to sit under fan, air conditioner or a cooler. We drink cold drinks. Alright, in the summer, what we like to do, what we like to eat, we like to eat all those things. Cold drinks, ice creams, we want to sit on a fan, we have to want to sit on an air conditioner. Alright, and in summer, we eat lots of what? We eat lots of fruits and vegetables. What fruits do you eat? In summer, we eat lots of fruits and vegetables. Tomato, carrot, brinjal, more, so on. And fruits what we eat, mango, apple, what you all like, what we get in summers. What vegetables we get in summer, that vegetables we eat on summer and on fruits also. Alright, so the next season is what, children? Winter season. So nowadays, today is what season? Today we are having winter. Winter season, what? How many of you feel winter is good? You all enjoy winter season. Do you all enjoy summer season? Who enjoys summer season? Okay, winter season, yes. On winter season, I hope everybody enjoys like summer season and winter season too. The days and night are cold in winters. Means in winter, the day and night are cold. In the morning also you will feel cold, in the evening also, and at the night also you will feel cold, because the weather is cold. It doesn't change. We keep ourselves covered with woolen clothes. The next point is, in summer, in winter season, we keep ourselves, how we keep ourselves warm? By wearing sweaters, cardigans, boots, gloves, all those things, yes, to cover, to keep our body warm. We like to eat and drink hot food in summer. In winter season, we like to eat what? Hot drink means tea, coffee, all those things we like, hot food. But in summer what we like to do? Cold things, like to eat. All right, we wear sweater, hats, gloves, gum boots, etc. So I hope you have understood in winter season what we all do basically. So to keep ourselves warm. And the next come is rainy season. In rainy season, I hope everybody enjoy rainy season too. Rainy season we love to play on, go outside and play in water at the time of rainy season. In rainy season, how's the weather? The weather is not so hot, not so cold, it is pleasant weather. Alright, rainy days are cool and pleasant, wind blows around. In rainy season, the weather is not so hot, not so cold, the rainy season is the pleasant weather. Alright, the wind blows all around, it rains a lot for many days. The problem is that on rainy season, it rains the whole day. What we use when it rains whole day, we use umbrella, raincoat, and our gum boots to protect ourselves from rain. So sometimes wind blows very strongly. Such days are called as windy days. Windy days, what is windy days? When the wind blows very strongly, means very fast. In the rainy seasons it happens basically. Why? Because the weather, it's raining whole day, it rains and the wind blows also. So what happens? The electric poles and all gets cut off. Why? Due to strong, that we should not get a shock and all. The trees get uprooted. For example, uproot trees, electric poles, falls, difficulties in walking. Why? In rainy season, we face a lot of problems. We cannot drive because the water is flooded everywhere. All right, in rainy season. And the next season is what? Spring season. Spring is also a very beautiful season. What comes? It comes after winter season. When it comes after winter season. In this season, what happens? We see flowers all around. In spring season, the flower blossoms everywhere, in the garden, in the park. Anyway, if you have at your house, you have kept the garden over there also, the flowers, birds and bees, all flies comes in spring season, because they like the spring season, because the flower blossom, they sit, the bees, the butterflies, because they have to have their food from there. Alright, in this season we see flowers all around, example garden, fall garden full of birds and bees. And the last season is what? Autumn season. Autumn season is also good. It's not that it's too hot or too cold, it's okay, it is manageable. So the weather is hot, but this is the season when trees shed their leaves. When the trees shed the leaf, and at the time of autumn, these trees shed their leaves and the new trees come out at that time. It comes after, when it comes after rainy season. Alright, when the rainy season goes off, the autumn season comes. At that season only the tree shed all their leaves and the new leaves blossoms. Shed their leaves. So I hope children you have all understood the chapter very well about the what is season, what and what is the weather changes and how many seasons are there. So I hope you please do read the chapter at home. If any problem, we teachers are here to help you out. All right, so thank you.